It's a national watch and go from 1901. Caliber 57. The dial has some cracks, but otherwise it's in good condition. It works very well. Roman numer Arabic numerals. Pinset, silver case. Centimeters in diameter. This is the back of the watch. The case has been worn, has some patina, but still, it's in good condition. The dust cover. It is written International Watch Co. Half chronometer. Very nice case. And this is the movement. Very nice movement. As you can see. It's in very good condition for its age.